salutiamo qua.
During this period when we are having COVID-19 and the curriculum has stopped because we are at home, I started a 10,000 tree nursery whereby I work with my community members. I involve them in setting up nursery, training them on sustainable land management, and also whereby we are reconnecting with nature. So far we've been able to raise over 7,000 trees which are in nurseries, whereby we have indigenous trees, we have avocado seedlings which we collected, and we've used them, we've propagated them in bathtubs, in basins, in old sufurias, with the name of reducing landfills and also recycling.